Alright, so in this video, I'm gonna be showing you how you can make millions within a few minutes and 20 or 30 millions within a day. Not exactly a day, but let's say in like 5 hours or even more than that if you're gonna play it that much. So I'm gonna be showing you guys these methods in this video, and trust me, you're gonna be making so much money out of these methods, and I'm talking about millions within a few minutes, like I said. So if you're gonna enjoy the video, hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more GTA content. And yeah. And before we get into the video, I want to talk about this website called currency.net. They're providing so much amazing GTA services. Let's say you want to have 100 million and you don't want to spend so much money. You can just buy it and you can get like 50 million, 40 million for as low as 30 bucks. And trust me, they're completely reliable. And they're providing chat support. If you have any problem, you can directly contact them and they're giving you guarantee. And they're also going to give you free money. So let's say if you buy 30 millions, they're going to give you free money just for free. And also, they have anti-ban warranty, so do not have to worry about anything at all. And yeah, so check out the link. It's going to be in the description and also in the pinned comment. So yeah, now let's get into the video. All right, so the first method is so amazing. This is going to give you about 40,000 in just 1 minute or even less than that. It depends on how fast you do it. So when you're roaming around the map, you're going to find these exotic cards, okay? So what you want to do is you're going to have to simply deliver the exotic cards to the location. And not just that, I'm gonna tell you what to do exactly to make so much money out of this. Okay, so once you deliver the exotic car, you're gonna get, let's say, 40,000 for one car. Okay, and as soon as you deliver, let me just deliver, then I will tell you what to do. And by the way guys, this is so easy to do. It takes like less than 30 seconds, or even it always takes less than 1 minute. That's all I'm gonna say. So as you can see, I delivered the car and there's gonna be a small cutscene. And yeah, right after you deliver the car, you're gonna get 40,000 for just delivering one car. And yeah, so as you can see, I just delivered the car, and right after I delivered the car, I got another car right beside where I was. So it was like so close to me. So you can just like, you know, deliver the second car, and as you can see on the map, it shows up right here, blue dot. So yeah, I'll go and get that car as well, and then deliver that car, and it's gonna give you another 40,000. And it takes 1 minute, like I said. So 1 minute and 10 minutes, you're gonna make like 400,000. Sometimes some car gives more than 40,000. So that's like, let's say 500,000 every 10 minutes without doing anything, just by delivering the cars. And this is not one of the best methods that I'm gonna tell you. The next method is gonna give you 4 million for not doing anything. Trust me guys, you're not gonna believe me, but it is true. You're gonna get 4 million, 5 million without doing anything. So this one is by doing a job called Peter Griffin. So make sure you're in invite only session. So right now I'm in invite only session, and you're gonna have to bookmark the job. That's gonna be in the description. And also in my Discord server, there are so many job links if you guys wanna play those as well. So this one requires 2 people. You're gonna have to have your friend, and don't worry about it, both of you gonna get more than 2-3 millions for not doing anything. So as you can see, the rounds for this job are 999. So it's like completely insane. 999 rounds. Do not touch it, do not change it, or it's gonna go to 1 round. Confirm the settings and start the job. And from here, once you start the job, you're gonna have to leave your controller and just go to sleep. So I would suggest you to do this before you're sleeping. So let's say you start this job with your friend, you put the rubber band onto your controller, and then you go to sleep. And when you wake up, you're gonna be waking up with 3 millions in GTA 5 online. So every round gives 2800. So if my max is correct, for 999 round, it's gonna be, let's say, 2.8 million for not doing anything, literally. And your friend is gonna get a little bit less, but it's still free money. So without doing anything, you're gonna get massive amount of money in Grand Theft Auto 5 online. So this one is just like saying AFK. And the next method is totally amazing. Alright, so for this next method, you're gonna have to be in the casino, and trust me, you are not going to leave the casino without making less than 2 million. And you have to trust me, and you have to follow the steps I'm gonna show you in this video, in this method. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna have to change your accessories to look fresh. I'm just kidding, you have to change accessory to get the loading screen. And once you get the loading screen on the bottom, you're gonna have to play either blackjack, three-card poker, or the roulette. So I can do blackjack as well, but there are some rules in the blackjack, and I'm aiming this video for the people who are beginners. So just go and play the roulette. So if you're a beginner, you should play the roulette because it's so easy. You just have to bet on one color. So I'm gonna maximum bet. I'm in the VIP one because I own the casino penthouse. If you don't own the casino penthouse, you're not gonna get that much bet. So let's say I added 50,000 bet on the red color. So either choose red or black. It doesn't really matter. Choose any of these, you're gonna win. And if you don't, you can always restart the application, but you're gonna win, trust me, okay? So added my bet on the red color, and you guys can see I have 380,000 right now. And a lot of people are confused. Some people comment on my video says, you're winning the chips, it's not money. You can literally convert these chips into GTA money. So remember that chips are basically the money. So anyway, as you can see, I did the bet on the red one and I won. I just got 100,000 just for nothing. So you're gonna have to keep doing it and you're gonna be making so much money, but make sure you save the game before you play any of the casino games. So let's say if you win, you save again to play again. So just that. So you guys saw I saved the game by changing the accessory before I played, and after I won, I saved the game again. So you have to do it every single time. And now I'm gonna fast forward this to show you how much money I made. And it took me less than like 2 minutes to make 300 grand or 200 grand. I'm not even sure how much I made. I just made so much. So I was keep playing it. I was keep winning. I was keep changing the accessory, and I won so much money in just like a few minutes. And then I lost one round, and it wasn't even like, you know, I lost so much money. I made like 300,000 and lost 50,000. But if you lose, simply restart the application and you're going to get all the money back. You have to trust me with this one. So this is the method for all the beginners, and you guys can see the money that I have right now, 530,000, and I started with like 300,000 or something. So that's like easy money within just a few minutes. So yeah, and now let's get into the last method. Okay, so for this last method, if you have Operator Mark II or any flying vehicle, it's gonna be so easy. You can just do it in like 2 minutes. So you're gonna have to either register as a VIP or a CEO, and then go to VIP work and then start the headhunter. So this headhunter is basically just, you're gonna have to eliminate 4 targets and you get 20,000 just for eliminating. It's actually 21,000. But yeah, it's just like, you know, just a little bit different. So you're gonna have to destroy all the 4 targets. And I usually do it in like 2 minutes, but you know, sometimes it takes more than 2 minutes, let's say 3 minutes, or even less than 1 minute, because sometimes targets are so close to each other. So as you can see, I actually wasted so much time destroying the targets because I was kind of messing around with the operator as well, because I'm not that much of a good driver. I'm just gonna say that. So anyway, as you can see, I'm gonna destroy the last target. And it took me like 3 minutes, but anyway, I just made 21,000. So that's it. This is the last method. So remember, the first method gonna give you 40,000 a minute. So that's like, you know, 10 minutes, 400,000, and you're gonna make a million eventually. And the next method, the second method, was the Peter Griffin job that can make you 5 million or 4 million, 3 million, depends on how much you play, how much time you spend on it. And I suggested you to play overnight. And the next method after that was casino one. That's the best one because you can make easy money. And the last one was just this headhunter one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more GTA content. And by any chance, if you didn't like the video, you can hit that dislike button twice. And again, check out thecurrency.net. Link is going to be in the description for easy, reliable, guaranteed GTA services. So yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.